What's going on, guys? This is kind of a part two to my Goku GT Spirit Bomb Basics video. I used almost the same D&D combo from the last Basics video, which is better optimized. Mostly I used the Dragon Flurry Fist instead of the Dragon Flash Fist, because it does more damage and it adds more corner carry, on top of Goku GT's already ridiculous corner carry. And just like the first video, these are corner combos. You could start at mid-stage, but you do need to end up in the corner. Alright guys, I hope you enjoy, and maybe get something out of it.
Thank you.